what have you here? Because your whole team that you just play with not here. But the individual from your team, which is you, or you, or you, or you, or you, that is what got you here. You understand what I'm saying? So first, you have to represent yourself. And if you're not representing yourself well, you will not make the team. But how do you represent yourself? You represent yourself by caring for the team. Those are the only 2 years that we qualified for the under 20, 1991 and 2009. It's the only two times in our 100-something years, 114 years of being in football that we have qualified. So is it easy to do? So we could just walk in the field and the name is whoever, and the next team will just sit up, and that's what's going to happen. What we have to do? We all have to work hard. We all have to compete against each other. You want to be starting right back? You want to go? Huh? And you want to go? Yeah, you want to go. You want to be the starting left back? In the rest of the game, because all of us try to go, because all of us try to make each other better. And then when, if he goes, then fine. But he would have to work harder than me to go. He'd have to work smarter than me to go. That's how I see it. Well, again, man.
Yeah.
Because nobody here, it doesn't matter who you are, your name don't matter. It are people, that dead people with names on tombstones in the cemetery. Can they play? Can they run? Can they score? Can they defend? Can they save? But it's got good names. So names don't mean nothing. Here, names don't mean nothing. Play means everything. Club you come from don't mean nothing. Play means everything. So if you do it better than he, or he doing it better than you, or you doing it better than him, who play? You play. A group. We think that we have a good group of guys. But we got to show that out there. The first thing in any group is discipline. The first thing in any group. And the first thing is for all of you, not even these guys, to discipline each other. What does that mean? That means fasting. If we know we had to come down from 1 till 10, then by 5 to 25 past, we all down there. What do you think? I think so. If you had to go on a plane, what time do you get there to go on a plane? 3 hours before. So is it not fair to ask me, Jaheim, to come down 5 minutes before? I don't think so. I have on, listen, I have a platinum chain ring, watch. You see me around any of it now? I have on any of it now? You know why I didn't bring it here? Do you know why? Because I come to play football, you didn't come to the ocean. And I want to go upset. I have track shoes, a nice track band, sexy. I have a nice perfume on, it's selling good. And baby, say yes. That's what it is. So I come looking sexy, right? For football, not for life. Because if somebody come and tell me, if you come tomorrow and tell me, I'm missing me, not that we are not TV here because we are never TV here, because if we are TV, I'll sell everybody home. Until I can find them. And I bring the next to come in. Then we had a child before, I bring them out. Because if it's different from one of the brothers, they cannot gamble it. They can play cards and recreation. They cannot gamble it. Because if I gamble and I take your money and I take your watch and I take, would you be upset? They can talk at doubles and at that. Leave the doubles yet?
Yes. Yeah, we'll give it a pause.
No. Right? Listen, I'm telling you, we got joy, we're going to be happy. We should have put it. We have to work the right hand. In 1991, last year, in 1991, he wasn't in that, but I was there. We went to the city, we went to Portimon to qualify for the 91 tournament. It was hard. None of the games were easy. Games has been intense. And sometimes it's not a team, Bailey, who can play the best football. Pastor. Sometimes it's a team that will grind and fight and tackle and run and throw it free. That is the team that has win in them kind of qualifying tournaments. Yeah, James? That is the kind of team that has won first team. We may not play good football all the time. But guess what? The Trinidad and Tobago team that qualified for the World Cup just the other day, 2006, under Ben Arthur. Before that, and he used to bring back the two men, the two wingers here, and he had about six at the back, and three in front there, and one up front. That's how he used to defend. But guess what? And they qualified, and everybody went down the bus road, they didn't see Richard Piper, who even flagged down the bus road, the general manager, all of them was doing the thing in the same. Had a chin on the road, all of them. And they, father, all of them. You didn't born many years ago for when you met them. Well, you understand what I'm saying? Let people remember you. How do people remember you? By leaving the good records. By what? Winning. We want to win? Let's go and win, yeah? Come on.